Daryl, I want you to tell our audience what some of these professors at our leading universities are saying and why they think that the evidence shows we need to rewrite Christian history. Jesus isn't God. The God of the Bible, they've got a different God than the God of the Bible, and the whole plan of salvation is different, and they're saying the evidence supports that. You say they're dead wrong, but first of all, tell our audience, give them the flavor of what these scholars are saying to our students.
Well, as we've been suggesting, we do think that they're wrong historically, but we think what makes this attractive is it fits the spirit of our age. If we can make Jesus into just another religious teacher, then we've removed the problem of his uniqueness. If we can affirm religious diversity so that every religious approach to God is on equal ground, then we'll have less conflict in the world and we'll get along better. I think that's part of what motivates some of this. Let me give you a couple of examples of material coming from these teachers. This is a blurb about a book that Marvin Meyer wrote entitled The Gnostic Gospels of Jesus. It came out last year. And this is how the catalog trumpeted the arrival of this book. These texts, especially when taken together, present an image of Jesus as the ultimate wisdom teacher, a kind of mysterious Jewish Zen master who scandalized listeners by his radical egalitarianism regarding women, slaves, the poor, the marginalized, as having equal status, and by his insistence on truly living the message. Now, if you think through that list of things, you'll see that we've said that Jesus is wise. We've said that Jesus is Jewish in his background, and yet he kind of fits in with Zen. He's an egalitarian. He cares about the slaves, the poor, the marginalized. You can see the feel of this. It really appeals to the spirit of our age. And just like the Gnosticism of the Gnostic Gospels was an attempt to combine and syncretize Christianity with the philosophy, the Greek philosophy of its time, this is an attempt to syncretize, I think, Christianity with a kind of acceptable cultural angle of things that many people care about in our culture.